To learn the pattern, I just slowed it down and sped it up once I felt comfortable. I've got the beat set up on my feet. That's the easiest part of this whole process, but putting the glasses with the beat is where it gets difficult. And then speeding that up. And then you just got to put the two parts together.